Rising living costs trigger violent protests in Sierra Leone. Demonstrators want the president to resign.
Answers following the killing of three members of their community on Friday.
The government has imposed a nationwide curfew.
Not even children spared from being shot or killed.
Police have been accused of using excessive force.
The violence against women, more than 100 rapes.
Students said they experienced racism from their peers.
How should the government respond?
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow, sweat my rust. I'm breathing in chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse.
Lost the way.